Yo, what's good? It's your boy, Big Homie, and welcome back to the cave. Today, we got your boy, NF, my pay my dues. Today, we got your boy, NF, pay my dues. He paid his dues, bro. He paid his dues. So, therefore, there ain't no dues. That's old. You got student dues, you got home dues, all, you know what I'm saying? All these dues that you got to pay before you can allow to do stuff. And he's telling you straight up, yo, I paid my dues, let me in. Like, I'm already here. Bruh, I'm fucking with the title already. Let's see what double entendre or flip style he's going to make of this. Like, good play on words. I'm expecting some crazy stuff, bro. I just am. It's NF for crying out loud, bro. Like, come on, man. Who's expecting anything less, bro? Look, we're going to get into this thing. But before we do so, look, if you're new to the channel, you like what we're doing around here, you want to be a part of this community and just get down with your boy Big Homie, man. Look, I'm going to need you to do me 4 solids. That's it. I'm going to need you to like, comment, and subscribe. Big Homie, that's only 3. Hit that bell. So you don't miss out on videos just like this right here when they drop. You feel me? Trust me, you're not gonna want to, man. Stay tuned. That's what we do here, bro. Go ahead and click on the next video and the next video after this one. Because you're gonna miss out on a lot if you don't, bro. Look, we got your boy, NF. Paid my dues. We're gonna get straight into this thing. You ready? I hope so, bro. Because we going down on the count, bro. Okay. Buddy swinging like a pendulum. Woo! Woo!
Clicks, clicks, clicks. They'll do anything to get a few. Tick, tick, tick. That's okay. The sound before my head explodes. Quick, quick, quick. Look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, quick, quick. Hear the critics come, it's time to go. I read your article, it kinda hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me 2 things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the search and they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface. Just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention. Life's a journey, I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Ears are burning, put them out. Quiet, quiet, look around. Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these, so leave it to me. Doubt it, but you better believe I'm on a rampage. Hit them with the record release. I've been in a week, I'm probably gonna have to achieve another bar. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I'm going to beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They wanna see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many records I gotta give you to get with the program? Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind and take a look at the blueprint. Debate if you got it, but gotta hold it with both hands. Pick at the bars, you gotta be smart. You really gotta dig in your heart if you wanna get to the root of an issue. Pursuing the mental can be dark, can be difficult, but the payoff at the end, if you can help me to get to it, I pay my dues.
Yo. Those are the blooms from pretty much everywhere. Bruh, he's got that Joker face again. He's swinging. He's levitating, bro. He's freaking levitating. Like, man, I feel like this got so much to do with the other stuff. But then again, you know, I'm new to NF, so I don't want to call it without being for sure. So y'all let me know, man. Y'all point it out. I don't want to be pointing stuff out and be wrong about it. You feel me? But let's get back into this.
Would have been issue pursuing the mental, could be talking, be difficult, but the player with the end, if you can help me to get to it, I pay my dues. Made it through. Spread the news. I'm on the loose. Making moves. I need some more.
Bruh, he's bitch pressing a bar with balloons on it. Bruh. He just keep out of the couch, out of the locker room, like, bro, he just keep popping out.
Well, don't assume, hey, I'm the truth. Oh, they want some proof here. Don't be rude, something new. Even when I lose, I make it look cool. Do the show, then we hit the room. Life is looking old, what to do? I don't need the shades, something like the view. It's time to get back in the swing. swing of things. When my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze, I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner, but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they?
What?
They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides, I'm forced to fight. The poison I've been sipping on is quite the bite. They kill me twice, they rig the light so y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't so right. See, often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind like I do. Keep the rhyme book expedited, overnighted, hold it tight and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I'll decide to override my own demise. I told the line too close and I could improvise. I'd empathize and recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lies. You better give me your attention and you undivide my dose. Made it through.
That's the smile from the Joker. Bro, it's like he's in an insane asylum. And this is all going on, taking place in his head, bro. Like the Joker. He's got this insane mental hospital type of vibes going on. Man, bro. Leave me alone. Bro, that might be the next suggestion, bro. I don't believe I did leave me alone. I might have to go in and do that one here in a little bit. Look! Let me know what you guys thought of the video, bro. Man, fire as always. Let me know down in the comment section below what you thought. What I'm going to do is leave a link to this video in the description down below. Why? So you can go and check it out yourself, boy. If you don't, you might have missed some stuff and need to go and recap, bro. Like, it was a lot for me, and I didn't want to make no shout-outs on some stuff, and I'd be wrong. So I just took it in, because I feel like maybe I'm going to go put two and two together later. Yo, I'm your boy, Big Homie. I appreciate you guys stopping by, letting me know everything, keeping me informed. And I'm your boy, Big Homie, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.